God be with you.
Glorious home call. The families of David Owhara Oviri of Kokori Inland, in Ethiopia's local government area, and HME Dara Oviri Court of Okpe local government area, both of Delta State, announced the glorious home call of late Mrs. Juliana Oghenekevwe
Emonefe,
Nee Owhara Oviri, who slept in the Lord on the 30th of April 2021, aged 69. She is survived by 13 children, 34 grandchildren, and 4 great grandchildren. Burial arrangements. Friday, 22nd October 2021, service of songs at her residence, Ugboroke, behind St. Mary's Hospital, Airport Road, Warri, time 4 p.m. Saturday, 23rd October 2021, lying in state at her compound, Okpe Street, Kokori Inland, time 10 a.m. Entertainment takes place immediately at St. Kelvin College, Kokori Inland, Ethiopia's local government area of Delta State. Sunday, 24th October 2021, Thanksgiving service at Truth and Life Evangelical
Assembly,
Okuatata, Ugbomro Road, Uvwie local government area of Delta State. May her soul rest in peace. Amen. Signed, Chief Gabriel, CO Oyibode, for the children, and Comrade Edwin O. Oviri for the family.